turn the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond.
Most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free, reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your song.
Burn. I bypassed the lock. Get out of there!
Excellent work, Mr. Lock. Excellent work. Now, come and meet me in the executive area. The door is unlocked. Be quick.
Finding the heroes is just in time. A lot of what I've discovered so far is company's records. This man has clearly gone insane. He might be unstable, maybe even violent.
Following your progress. I know you want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point. The shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. At first, I lost hope. I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems. But Amelia, she changed things. The church, they think the marker is divine. But they don't know what's happened here, what's been released. Look. Look at this. That is what we found in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the hive mind. It's the source, controlling the necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid! But Amelia, she knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. Return the marker and seal the hive mind. Please. I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. And atone for my sins. But you can help me. If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
Yeah.